time for them. The defense step up.
Hell yeah!
Okay, you know, they have scored about 80-some points in the last 2 games. 80-some points. They scored 40 in the last 2 games. Yeah, good. Probably be the team scoring in the playoffs, all right? That shows what you can do with this, all right? This is for you, though. This is for you. Bella, I told you, I'd be most proud of you guys. Any team we had, and boy, am I. You guys did a great job. What I'd like, any injury? I don't know.
Who's in Delaware?
Yeah, no, you gotta go. You can still go to therapy at 3 o'clock, is what I'm saying. If you have an injury, you can take care of it. Okay, two things. All right, I want to make sure when we go in, you turn in your helmet control pad. Those of you that have face masks, they're just gonna take your name on them. You can come back on Monday to take care of them so you can get out to your dance. What? All right, you know what I'd like to do? Brian Lee, what was that bulldog jack
thing?
Dog jack! To the stands here, guys! Go, go, go.
Aren't you gonna get in there and do that? Oh, shit!
Coach.
All right, fellas, dig it out. We got dog jack. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Begin.
D-O-G-S. Dog, dog, dog.
Yeah. Get the bucket.
Did you?
Were you over there?
No. Did you catch the ball?
I got the ball.
Where? Yeah. I wanted to see if they were gonna get the coach.
Where'd your brother go?
Garrett.
Good sack.
It was like he wanted me to go in or something, like on defense.
I was gonna say, what the hell is it? Trying to give the ball game.
Brother Phil,